Hello, TDC dancers and parents. Heidi here. I am thrilled to be shooting your dancers' portraits again this year at TDC. Dance Recital Picture Day Weekend will be held on April 4th and 5th. New this year, I'm partnering with Photo Day. It is a system that enables me to share and communicate completely via your phone and texting. Simple and quick turnaround to get you your prints and digital downloads. Plus, great news, all prints will be delivered straight to your doorstep this year. If you would like to see any images taken, solo or class, you'll need to opt in on your phone. It is free to opt in. See the graphic above. So to opt in, you'll start a new text to the number 90738. And from there, you will text the special code TDC2020. You will then receive a text back from 90738 welcoming you to Photo Day. You are now opting in at this point. If you would like to view packages or any gift items this year or purchase advance pay credits, click on the blue text that was messaged you. Remember, if ever asked, the access code is TDC2020. Would you like to have your dancer's image taken with me in the solo studio over the weekend? This also applies to buddy shots. If so, then each time they're in a different costume in the solo studio with me, I require that an advance pay credit of $30 is purchased. For example, if you want your solo dancer to come in three times in three different costumes, you would purchase an advance pay credit of $90. This advance pay credit is exactly that. It's a credit that will be applied to your final order. Each person in the solo studio per costume is required to prepay $30 per session with me. If you'd like to view what packages and a la carte options are available, you can do this by clicking on the black banner at the bottom of the advance pay section that says tap to preview products and packages. About 2 or 3 weeks after Picture Day weekend, I will then send out a text to your phone number letting you know that the full gallery of images has been published. From there, you'll be able to view all images of your dancer and purchase prints, packages, gift items, etc. The credit that you purchased will be applied to your final order. Everyone that has opted in will receive a text that the gallery has been uploaded. As in previous years, there is no financial obligation to appear in the class shots. If you are interested in only purchasing class pictures, you do not need to advance purchase. That is entirely optional and up to you. Only solo and buddy shots taken in the solo studio require an advance payment. Be one of the first 100 to advance pay orders, and you will receive one free extra pose per solo $30 order taken in the studio with me. That way, you can choose which pose you would like to order. I'll be handling this tracking internally, so there's nothing that you'll need to do on your end. Again, that is per $30 order, you'll receive one extra pose. When can your solo dancer or buddy shot be taken in the solo studio? Realistically, you can come anytime that I am there over the weekend. My hours are Saturday from 2 to 9 p.m. and Sunday from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. We do highly suggest that you come after your group photo has been taken to ensure that you do not miss your group class image. This year, you will be able to purchase digital downloads of your solo dancer only. No digital downloads will be available for purchase for class and/or buddy shots due to security and privacy issues. You can, of course, purchase prints of class and buddy shots. Digital downloads for solo images purchased will be available immediately and sent to you right away. Quite a few parents enjoy having the digital image on hand, especially if you don't know how many prints you'd like to order for friends and family at this time. Again, digital downloads will be available for purchase once the gallery has been released. Please reach out to me if you have any questions to Heidi at HeidiBorgiaPhotography.com. And also note, I will be out of the country and not reachable from February 25th to March 7th. Look forward to seeing all of your dancers and all of you at the TDC Recital Weekend. Thank you.